Hello and welcome back to another episode here with me, Mushroom Senpai. We have the two options of Onyx Coast and Blizzard. This is a deathmatch just on the coast of Onyx Coast itself. Hidden facilities the Axon actually have buried in the Onyx snow. Okay, so we can either play that as a deathmatch, or we can go with the Onyx Coast, which is a warfare. I think I'm going to use one of the cards with this one. I'm going to use a play card. I'm going to start with the Iron Guard. Okay, so we'll start with the Iron Guard. I don't know. I think we can start with that. Reduce two of theirs. No, actually, we can. The death match. So. Yeah, we could either go with the. There's either choices here. I could go the warfare and use it with the weapon, with my performance for the vehicles, the upgrades. That would be also very, very useful currently. I know I'm gonna need these ones later on, but I think I'm gonna also use this one later on. This one's gonna be quite useful. The spawners are gonna be useful, but I know this Onyx Coast is gonna be hard, so let's have some Iron Guard. Okay, we'll start with the Blizzard.
A pair of Necris assassins to a Tiridium storage facility. Apparently the Remps at HQ are scared shitless, and they want Ronan to move. We've clearly got bigger fish to fry, but let's keep following orders for now.
Okay, let's carry on and let's get through it.
Play. You are on red.
Let's get through it. Ooh, a little laggy. Okay. Rocket launcher. I'll find them probably up this side.
I'm being overrun.
Or not. Okay, I haven't really killed anybody yet.
Heading for the shield belt.
Ooh.
I'm taking heavy fire.
Okay, there we go. Now we are gonna shoot. Finally, I got you. No, don't leave me alone now. Oh! Got killed. No. I want that flat cannon again. Let's just fetch it. There's a rocket launcher.
Heading for the shield now.
Eat it, boys. I want to go further up. Ooh. That's crazy.
Rookie mistake.
Thanks, Iron God. You really helped me through that match quickly.
Izanagi's real happy with you. Keep it up. We going places.
Okay, I think with Onyx Coast, I'm actually gonna... Yeah. This is where I actually should have used this card. Actually, I'm gonna use that one. Okay, let's do it. Intel
reports that Loke captured an Axon military base on the Onyx Coast. Perfect opportunity to put this Leviathan to good use. In the security facility, there's a heavily defended node that controls the central bridge. If we can hold that long enough to get the Leviathan across, we can bring all that firepower right into their kitchen.
Let's get to it then.
Grab your orb. Red orb picked up. Attack the prime node.
Intel says keep an eye on the sky.
Great. Now they can fly, too.
The Necris have a Fury. They're close air support.
The Fury signifies something. We will be victorious.
Secure.
Enemy Darkwalker! Heading toward enemy prime node. I'm taking heavy fire!
Bridge activated.
Bridge node captured.
Red orb destroyed. Grab your orb.
You'll feel the impact of that one in a moment.
That's gotta hurt.
Red core is secure. Grab your orb.
Prime node captured.
Okay, let me not fuck around now.
Red core picked up. Attack the enemy prime node.
Bring it up!
enemy Darkwalker, heading toward enemy Prime Node.
Enemy orb carrier incoming. Attack the enemy core.
Enemy Darkwalker, heading toward enemy Prime Node.
I need some backup.
Fuck's sakes, man. Jesus Christ, man. Okay.
Attack the Prime Node.
Incoming.
I'm in position. All clear.
In position. I need backup. You feel the impact of that.
Prime node captured. I have the orb. Heading toward Prime Node.
Prime node.
I need backup.
Bridge activated.
Heading toward our core.
Heading toward Prime node.
Red orb dropped.
You'll feel the impact of that one in a moment.
Red orb destroyed. Is secure. Grab your orb. Red orb picked up. Attack the enemy Prime Node.
Area secure.
I've got the orb. Heading toward enemy Prime Node. Find him up. Knock him down. Enemy Manta. Heading toward enemy Prime Node.
Some backup. Enemy Darkwalker, heading toward Prime Node.
I'm on your team, idiot.
Blue core is vulnerable. Attack the enemy core.
Enemy Prime Node, capture.
Let's drive forward a bit.
In
now
position.
From
all clear.
I think it's just over
enemy
here.
Viper heading toward enemy Prime node.
I'll be able to get it.
Is under attack. Maximum core is under attack. Blue core is secure. Red core destroyed. Red new orb.
I'm on your team, idiot.
Red orb picked up. Attack the enemy prime node.
I have the orb. Attacking prime node.
Moving into position. I need some backup.
Red orb dropped.
All clear.
Red orb picked up. Red orb dropped.
Area secure.
Heading toward enemy prime node.
Blue core is on.
Dominating. Multi kill.
Attack the enemy core.
Enemy prime node captured. Oh! Ah!
Red orb destroyed. Heavily damaged.
Now I'm mad.
Enemy Dark Walk. Heading toward enemy prime.
In position. I need backup.
There we go, finally. I found the spot. There we go. Now that's on it, I suppose. Seems like that actually took a while to get through. Holy crap.
While you were off screwing around, the enemy carved right through our defenses. Nice job, Hotshot.
Another launch. Another warfare on the Onyx Coast again. Basically like a little part of a continent, I'd guess.
Listen up. We're winning this war, Ronan. We've pushed the Necris back to their ingress, that huge infection tube in the mountains. It connects to their orbital platform and a jump gate to Omicron 6. Our dearest friend, the High Inquisitor Akasha, recalled all teams for a delaying action while she heads home. Not on our watch. We're gonna break ranks and take out their core before that bitch bugs out on us.
Alright, well, let's get to it. This one's gonna be quite hard. I should have actually upgraded my stuff.
Sweet! We're going snowboarding!
Red Orb picked up.
And the snow bunnies are waiting for you at the lodge.
Yeah, the big blue lodge. We'll meet you there.
Attack the Prime Node.
In position. All clear.
In position. Area secure.
Okay. First air.
First blood.
Never saw it coming.
Prime Node captured.
Attack the center.
Alright, that's up.
Enemy nemesis! Heading towards center node.
Now I've got a dock walker, boy.
I never asked you this.
In position. Area secure.
That's got to hurt.
With the dark walker.
I'm in position. I need some backup.
Oh jeez. I think this is the ore. Okay.
You'll feel the impact of that one.
Or carry it down.
Enemy Viper.
Attack the sentry node.
I'm taking heavy fire. Bring it in home.
Christ.
Red Mark picked up. Defend the sentry node.
Moving into position. All clear.
Oh! Smack!
Deny.
Rookie mistake.
Get off me!
Enemy ore destroyed.
I need some backup.
There we go. I flaw the fixture in that one. That one was actually easier than I thought. I know that this can tend to be a really tough map to play because it's so open and also it's quite long. Big map.
We won the battle, but Akasha slipped through the gate and the Necris are shutting it down. NEG battle cruisers are inbound to enforce the ceasefire. So we've only got a few minutes before this war officially ends. But unofficially, this shit ain't over until I say it's over.
Oh,
we are
wow.
Taking control of this station, hijacking a ship, and going through that jump gate to find Akasha.
Okay, so it hasn't given me any mission options, so now we actually have to do this physically. But I will only start this mission on the next time on Mushroom Senpai. That's me, Mushroom Senpai, out. Peace.